further ado, let's start with our first program from the Politics and Global Studies, and we have prepared two video presentations for you. Please enjoy.
สวัสดีค่ะแองจี้นะคะมาจาก PGS Essex Track จุฬาลงกรณ์มหาวิทยาลัยนะคะตอนนี้เราก็อยู่กันที่มหาวิทยาลัย Essex นะคะเดี๋ยวจะพาเพื่อนๆและทุกคนมาทัวร์ Essex กันค่ะไปกันเลยระหว่างที่เราเดินไปนะคะเราก็จะผ่าน Business School นะคะ
สวัสดีครับผมวิวนะครับแล้วผมก็มาจาก PGS Essex Track จุฬาลงกรณ์มหาวิทยาลัยเหมือนกันครับแล้วก็นี่คือ North Teaching Center นะครับที่เราเอาไว้เรียน Sociology and Seminology ครับที่เป็นเซมินาร
์ตอนนี้นะคะเราก็อยู่กันที่ Causeway Teaching Center นะคะที่นี่เนี่ยเราจะเรียน Becoming Enlightened Citizens ที่เป็นเซมินาร์ซะส่วนใหญ่นะคะ
ครับแล้วตรงนี้นะครับเขาเรียกว่าเป็น Tony Rich Teaching Center นะครับตรงนี้เนี่ยมันเป็นที่เขาเอาไว้ประชุมกันหรือเอาไว้รวมตัวกันนะครับสำหรับพวกอาจารย์และนักศึกษา
ตอนนี้นะคะเราก็อยู่ที่สแควร์1นะคะเราอยู่ Department of Psychology นะคะตึกนี้เนี่ยเราเอาไว้เรียน Becoming Enlightened Citizens นะคะที่เป็นเลคเชอร์ค่ะ
ครับแล้วตอนนี้นะครับนี่เราอยู่ที่สแควร์3นะครับสแควร์3เนี่ยเป็นที่เป็นใจกลางของมหาลัยทุกคลาสรูมเนี่ยสามารถถูก access ได้โดยการขึ้นบันไดจากสแควร์3แล้วเดินต่อไปเรื่อยๆได้ครับ
ตอนนี้นะคะหลังจากที่เราเดินมาจากสแควร์3นะคะเราก็อยู่ในที่ lecture theater building นะคะอันนี้ก็จะเป็นที่เราเอาไว้ฟัง lecture ส่วนใหญ่สี่เนี่ยเป็นที่เป็นจุดรวมของร้านอาหารแล้วก็เอชยูสตอร
์ตอนนี้ก็เป็นวันพฤหัสนะครับตอนวันพฤหัสที่นี่นะมันก็จะมีเขาเรียกว่าอะไรดีมันเป็นมาร์เก็ตสำหรับขายของต่างๆก็จะมีอาหารมากมายเลยครับแถวนี้จะมีเฉพาะวันพฤหัสเท่านั้นนะ
ตอนนี้เนี่ยเราก็อยู่กันที่ Square 4ใหม่เหมือนเดิมแล้วนะคะตอนนี้เราก็อยู่ที่ทางเข้าที่จะไปเรียนเดนซี่นะคะ
ครับตอนนี้เราก็อยู่กันที่ Square 5นะครับแล้วที่นี่นะครับคือ Lecture Hall 5M นะครับเป็นที่เราเอาไว้เรียน Lecture ของ Sociology and Criminology นะครับ
It's every morning. It's the first thing I do. I get up. I get moving.
เป็นเมืองที่เต็มไปด้วยสิ่งมีชีวิตที่บินได้แต่เลือกที่จะเดินดินต้องหลบแดดหลบฝนและหาที่อบอุ่นในวันเดียวกับการเรียนและการทำวิจัยในมหาวิทยาลัยแนวหน้าของออสเตรเลีย สิ่งเดียวที่ทำให้ผมรอดจากการเรียนที่นี่ได้คือการต้องมีมันสมองระดับอาการซึ่งดูจากอาการและเกรดนั้นคะแนนอาจจะเป็นเรื่องที่ยากกว่าการหาตัวอักษรขอขวดบนแป้งพิมพ์สีดองและอาจจะเป็นเรื่องทำใจได้ยากแต่การสอนรู้สอนและการแถเป็นสิ่งจำเป็นในการเอาตัวรอดแต่ไม่เป็นไรครับผมถนัดสุดท้ายการมายูคิวให้อะไรเราบ้างยูคิวจะคิวเราไหมและเราจะรอดจากการใช้ชีวิตที่นี่ได้อย่างไร
ครับผมก็หลังจากที่ท็อปพยายามปลุกตัวเองตอนเช้าอัดคลิปตั้งแต่เช้า6โมงเนี่ยเพื่อไม่มาคุยกับทุกคนเนี่ยไม่เป็นผลนะครับผมเพราะว่าสกิลการพูดยังไม่มาแล้วก็สมองยังไม่ค่อยแล่นๆเท่าไหร่ก็เลยเงี้ยก็เลยขอมัดคลิปตอนนี้ก็เป็นเวลา9โมงเช้าครับผมของที่ออสเตรเลียครับผมก็ขอใช้เวลานี้ในการสวัสดีทุกคนอย่างเป็นทางการนะครับผมท็อปนะครับผม PGS รุ่นที่1ครับผมตอนนี้ก็อยู่ปี3แล้วก็กำลังเรียนอยู่ที่University of Queensland นะครับหรือว่าบางทีอาจจะเรียกติดปากว่า UQ นะครับผมก็เดี๋ยววันนี้ครับผมเขาก็จะพาทุกคนมาดูว่าการเป็นนิสิตชั้นปีที่3เนี่ยที่ตอนนี้เขากำลังเรียนอยู่เนี่ยใน UQ มันเป็นยังไงบ้างแล้วก็มุมมองของท็อปกับ UQ การเรียนที่ UQ เนี่ยมันเป็นยังไงครับผมก็เชิญรับชมครับ
ไม่ว่าจะเป็นการเข้าเมืองหรือว่าการไปมอนะครับผมท็อปก็ใช้รถบัสเป็นหลักนะครับผมในการเดินทางเพราะค่อนข้างง่ายและก็สะดวกครับผมก็ท็อปจะนั่งจากหอนะครับที่ตัววงไปที่ยูคิวครับไป
สำหรับวันนี้นะครับผมท็อปก็มีประชุมวิจัยครับผมมีเรียนด้วยครับผมแล้วก็มีทำงานอื่นๆด้วยเพราะว่าช่วงนี้ก็เป็นช่วงใกล้สอบแล้วนะครับผมก็เดี๋ยวท็อปกำลังเดินไปห้องสมุดนะครับเพราะว่าท็อปจองห้องเอาไว้สำหรับคุยวิจัยกับเพื่อนๆครับผมก็ตามไปดูกันครับตารางเลยครับผมหลังเที่ยงนะครับผมท็อปก็มีเรียนตอนบ่ายอีกวิชานึงนะครับผมแต่ว่าท็อปไม่สามารถถามให้ทุกคนดูได้นะครับผมก็เลยกลายเป็นฟุตเทจที่ท็อปเดินหาที่เรียนต่อนะครับผมหลังจากจบคาบเมื่อกี้เลยครับการเรียนที่ UQ นะครับผมก็จะแบ่งออกเป็น2ส่วนหลักๆนะครับผมส่วนแรกก็จะเป็นส่วนของเลคเชอร์นะครับผมก็เหมือนเรียนในห้องทั่วไปเลยครับผมแล้วก็ส่วนที่2ก็จะเป็นส่วนของทิวทอเรียลนะครับก็จะพิเศษขึ้นมาหน่อยครับเพราะว่าเราได้มีโอกาสคุยกับเพื่อนแล้วก็แลกเปลี่ยนความคิดกับเพื่อนในห้องนะครับผมฟ้ามืดแล้วนะครับผมก็ได้เวลากลับบ้านของท็อปแล้วนะครับผมก็กลับบัสเหมือนเดิมเนี่ยแหละครับก็มีคนหลายคนถามท็อปมานะครับว่าท็อปชอบวิชาไหนที่สุดตั้งแต่เรียนยูคิวมาจะบอกว่าแบบตอบยากมากครับผมเพราะว่าเราเอนจอยกับการเรียนที่นี่มากแล้วก็สนุกมากเราเปิดมุมมองหลายๆมุมมองมากๆเลยแต่ถ้าต้องเลือกวิชาหนึ่งนะครับผมก็จะขอยกให้วิชาที่ชื่อว่า resistance นะครับผมซึ่งเป็นวิชาที่เราเรียนเกี่ยวกับการพัฒนานะครับผมการพัฒนาเนี่ยมันก็จะมีคนได้แล้วก็คนเสียนะครับผมซึ่งเราเนี่ยก็จะได้ explore นะครับผม case study ต่างๆนานาที่อาจารย์ก็จะเอามาให้ซึ่งก็ทั้งสนุกแล้วก็แปลกแล้วก็เป็นอะไรที่น่าค้นหาแล้วก็น่าเอามาคิดต่อมากๆเลยครับผมก็ฝากไว้ครับผม
due to climate change Topeka areas expanded into the template
Well, what a fun introduction videos, you know, to learn more about the campus life from both two universities that's partnered with the PGS program. But now, you're gonna be listening to our program detail and our program information by our two speakers. So may I please introduce Kun Paruhasiri Sisawat or Bai Bun and Kun Putarit Termwanit or Kun Pu. Sawadee krap.
Hi, good morning. Good afternoon. My name is Paruhasiri. You can call me Bai Bun. I'm PGS 3 and I'm currently in a freshman year. But today I'm not here alone. I'm here with my great friends.
Sawadee krap. I'm Bai Boon's great friend. My nickname is Poo Putarit Termwanit. I'm also studying at PGS 3 and currently in freshman year. Now, the most important thing of all is that we're going to be taking a look at another university that has not been talked about yet, which is the most important, Chulalongkorn University. And I'll be narrating the video myself. We can see that I'm being a little bit crazy here, but I'm just a bit of a slow walker, and I'm going to lead you to our building, which we're going to be spending most of our time in. This is the PGS campus tour, and we welcome you to our faculty. This is the G floor of Gaseim Uthiyanin building, or the political science students call them Building 3. Now you can see the interior of the G floor, what it's like. Here's right side of me the toilet, now is the elevator. You can see me here being very responsible taking the stairs and not the elevator because we're studying at the M floor. Take a couple of seconds to arrive here at the M floor here. This is the floor that we're going to be spending most of our time in since PGS classroom is always going to be here. The handy thing about PGS is that we're always going to be staying in the same room and the teachers and the instructors, they'll walk to us and we'll just stay here. Here's the teacher's room. If we have any questions, we can go on there. And they'll be there to help us out. Here's the student's room. We can see there. See here, it's pretty big. It's designed, as mentioned by all the instructors, it's designed specifically to encourage group working and also brainstorming, which you can see here is very apparent to me, at least. Here's the political science library that we're very proud of, the Rufus D. Smith and Chamnan Yubabun Library. All right, here are the new books aisles. New books here are updated every single month, but of course, there's a lot of more interesting things in the library than just books. Of course, books are good, but our library is designed to be a co-working space. As you can see, there's a lot of tables, there's a lot of chairs that are facing each other. If you have any group works or group assignments, you can sit here and enjoy your time with your friends. However, if you want a more private session, here at the back of the library, we also have meeting rooms where you can book, but you have to bring your student ID card and can book all these rooms. There are also around 4 to 5 meeting rooms here, and I use it pretty often. In the first semester, there's a lot of group assignments, and I had a lot of benefit using all these rooms, and also this printer that I especially love. Now here are some of the looks of how the meeting rooms inside interiors are. But of course, if the rooms are full, don't panic, because as you can see here, there's a lot of tables that you can work with your friends. Yep, very happy with our library. As you can see here, very beautiful, if you ask me. All right, I guess we can skip the rest of the video. Thank you.
So let's get to know PGS better. PGS, or Politics and Global Study, is one of its kind in political science that offer double degrees. PGS student will receive 2 degrees within 4 years of academics with the various tracks. We currently have 2 partnerships, which is University of Essex and University of Queensland. Let's talk about PGS into our life. PGS does not only provide in-class lecture, but we also provide outside-class learning experiences, such as embassy or a field trip. We also have a lot of guest lectures in order to extend student knowledge, such as UNHCR Regional Officer or Mr. Berkeley. PGS also held PGS orientation and lunch with the dean and faculty members in order to get to know them better. And here are some of the in-class activities and environment.
Now,
I do understand that you are very politically active and ambitious students. However, I want to tell you that students' life in the campus, in the university, is not all about studying and studying, studying all over. We also provide a lot of academic and non-academic campus activities that ambitious students can participate in. And we highly encourage you to because these are sure to be interesting. First of all, let me introduce to you the YALPI, or Young ASEAN Leaders Policy Initiative. This is where the students can come together and sit, talk about, you know, the social issues, the real life issues that we're facing as a collective society. We can see here the theme of last year, inclusive and caring society, domestic workers, or even homelessness. But not just that. We don't only come and talk about problems, we also talk about how can we fix them? What policy can we push out to help these all these people that are struggling with their problems? Okay, here. Women workforce, underprivileged youth, migrant workers, all these problems that is not, well, we, you know, it's not fictional. We also face this problem in real life, and we're working to fix it together in the political science faculty. Here's another Singdam Policy Hackathon, and here's the theme for 2022, Creative Economy. The theme changes every single year, so we encourage you to stay tuned if you're interested. Here's lunch with deans and the teachers and the instructors, professors, so students can get to know each other and get to know the instructors before the semester even started. We also have our own PGS inclusive and, I mean, a very exclusive meeting set by the PGS Student Council. So the seniors are going to set a meeting for PGS students because sometimes new students, they're a bit lost. So we're going to help them out. We're going to guide them about what the studies are about, getting to know each other so they feel familiar with the setting. Here's a PGS Global Ed series that we invite professors from all over the world, from universities all over, and also PGS students to give lecture. And you don't have to be at Chulalongkorn University to attend these lectures. You can be from absolutely anywhere. You don't have to be a student. You can just come and sit in and hear about interesting talks.
Next off, with our first partner, which is University of Essex. Essex has excellent in teaching with academic supports from the university and Department of Government. They also have contemporary issues models which cover political theory, history of United Kingdom, sociological imagination, as well as introduction to politics and international relations. University of Essex campus also provide our students with on-campus accommodation. The university is also known for its student supports and respect for social diversity. Colchester is a historic UK town and only 1 hour away from London by train. This is some environment in the UK or Essex. And for PGS students who choose this track, they're gonna spend their freshman year in Chulalongkorn University and their second and third at Essex and their fourth here back again in Chulalongkorn. Another partner of our program is University of Queensland. Queensland has diverse field of study in social and political science, as well as multidisciplinary models. They have three majors, that is development, health and social policy, and society environment. They also provide compulsory courses, and their campus is situated in Brisbane River, which known that its weather is very nice. They have a lot of activities and beach. Likely, as the PGS student that choose University of Essex, they're going to spend their freshman year here in Chulalongkorn and their second and third at the UQ and their fourth here back again in Chulalongkorn.
Thank you very much for introducing the program, my friend Baiboon. Now we're going to talk about our program's uniqueness because we are the first of our kind in social science in Thailand to offer this kind of program. So what about it that is our main selling point? I'm going to guide you through it. Eventually, okay. Diverse modules. PGS offers multidisciplinary and specialized courses. No matter what track you choose Essex or you choose Queensland, you'll be able to choose your own major that you can be sure that it would serve your own interest. Interesting, right? Now, contemporary focused. Now, I know we know you have questions. Is PGS just Thai program political science translated and taught in English? It is just that? The answer is no. PGS is its own program. We have our own curriculums that focus on contemporary events. So The things that you learn in PGS are going to be fresh and new, and also practical. Talk about practical, we also offer a lot of partner organizations that you can enter internship with and gain very much real experience, real leadership qualities, and also problem-solving skills that very limited courses can offer.
And here's our program requirements for an admission. This year, we open for 60 students, 30 students for the University of Queensland, and 30 students for the University of Essex. Here is a score. For the attitude test, you can choose either SAT or CUET at the minimum score at 500 for the evidence-based reading and writing. And if you want to compose with the MAT, it gotta have to be more than 1,200. And another one on the right-hand side is English proficiency. You can choose either TOEFL or IELTS. For TOEFL, it is not lower than 87. For the writing part, no lower than 21. Listening and reading cannot be lower than 19. And for speaking, not lower than 20. For IELTS, overall should not be lower than 6.5, and each band must be over 6. Another important section is the interview. It is divided into four criteria. The first one is international politics and global studies, which the 30 points. Another one is analysis and problem-solving skills with 25 points, leadership and creative thinking with another 25 points, and the last one is English language communication with 20 points. Here's how we calculate it. For SAT and CUET, you can choose either one for 50%, TOEFL and IELTS for another 20%, and the last one is interview for 30%. And here's schedule for admission. And this is document for applying.
All right, hope you're not totally spooked out by those requirements. So let me sum it up. PGS is designed to prepare and equip young generations to become committed change makers. Gonna benefit our social in a very practical way. Dual degree with a wide range of knowledge related to the fast changing and multifaceted world. Multidisciplinary approach means students have a lot of ways to think, to research, and understand global politics and also social complexities. Developing inspiration through work-based learning activities, as I say, we focus a lot on practicality of our curriculum. All right, now about the scary part, especially for the parents, yeah? The tuition fee. I hate to talk about this, but, you know, Thai students are going to be paying 499 Thai baht. And also, this is not just for, well, a single semester. This is the entire four-year program. You're going to be paying this right for the entire course. So 499,000 for Thai students, for international students will be 939,000. For University of Essex in Queensland, we got a 20% off in price, which is very lucky for us, 35,400 pounds for Essex, and for Queensland, you're gonna be paying 66,112 Australian dollars. Pretty worth it for a 2 year degree.
You can visit us at PGS office. We're located in M floor, Building 3, Gassam Utianin Building. And we would like to invite you guys to the upcoming event that is Q&A with EXEC. You're going to show the introduction of the EXEC track, academic overview, student life overview, tester lecture, and most importantly, you will meet our current PGS student at EXEC. This event will be held on 14 December 2022 at 5 p.m. And this is our contacts. If you have any question, feel free to contact us. And if you want to find more information, please visit our website, which is www.pgsjulala.org. And if you want to explore more on student life, please check out our PGS student council Instagram. So thank you for listening to our presentation. We are looking for you to be our PGS4, and have a wonderful day.
Wonderful. Well, thank you very much. Well, I got a few questions from our audience here, and they listened to all wonderful programs and some live experience from both of you, and it was just fantastic. Now, my quick and easy, simple question, is this program difficult?
Well, I guess I'll be answering this question because personally, I love this question. I mean, I love answering questions in general, but this is the type of question that if I'm a student that is willing to join PGS in the next year, I'll be asking this question. So let me ask you in return. If you ask this program is difficult, I'm going to ask you, is fixing the problems or the conflicts between Russia and Ukraine difficult? Is fixing the political conflict in Thailand difficult?
Yes.
If your answer is yes, then of course our program is going to be difficult because we aim to fix real world problems. Wow. But because the course is difficult, because the things that we study and the problems that we're trying to fix is difficult, that is why this program is so important. That is why political science is so important, because we aim to fix this, well, long overdue problems that we think is very damaging to our society. The thing is that we're not just studying for, you know, to get jobs or anything. Our ambitions are to fix those problems. And it's hard, but it is the kind of difficulty that we like. Each major has its own difficulties, and this is the kind of difficulty that we choose to do.
Wow, so you're truly a change maker, you know, you're solving problems. It's just wonderful, that's good. Okay, now, I gotta have a question for both Poo and Baiboon, which seems that this program is very competitive. What is like about this program? Would you like to share with us?
Well, for me, I would say that it's not that much competition. Yeah, because like we doesn't have much of the student, and we always help each other to find the solution, and that is a good thing about our program.
Yes.
What about you, Pooh?
Well, I really like the friends here because we share very similar interest. We're equally ambitious, I must say, and I really enjoy my time studying here. The professors, the instructors, we all have, let's say we are really good friends, I'll say, because the group projects, all of them are enjoyable. The environment in here is what made me think that, oh, I really had to choose the right major for myself. Really fits me personally, so my experience has been wonderful.
Wonderful. Well, that's good. So now let's talk a little bit more about the class environment and the professors and the life on campus, please.
Well, for me, I would say that our faculty is very good one because they have a lot of clubs to participate in. And as in PGS, we doesn't have to go to another room for another sec, but this teacher will be in our class, and they have a lot of teachers and guest lecturers as well. Mm-hmm. So we have a lot of perspective in particularly knowledge. Yeah.
Yes. Very good. What about Poo?
For me, I think I really enjoy the friends of the professors here, as I mentioned earlier, but let's go a bit in depth since this question is kind of an expansion of my previous answer.
Yes.
Well, the professors, I think we... It's a bit of a leak, but I guess I can tell you here.
We love that.
Yes,
please,
yes. Yeah, a bit of a gossip here, if I may tell you. So we're very honored to have many very talented guest speakers here, which all of them I honestly really love. On one of the subjects, we study medieval history and the political systems, the development of political system and international systems in the medieval age. We have a We're very grateful to be honored to be taught by a professor from Oxford University. Her lectures are, well, the first couple of lectures were very difficult, I must say, because, well, the standards are high for Oxford University, but it makes me feel that, okay, we're so privileged to have this kind of experience to study from real experts from that field. And I got a lot from that, really.
Wow. Yep. Well, thank you so much, Poo, you know, to sharing all with us. So, you know what? This program is just fantastic with the world-class faculties and guest speakers and the opportunity to earn the dual degrees programs from the University of Essex and also University of Queensland. This is just a must program that you cannot miss it, right? So, one final thought from both of you, please, Baiboon and Poo.
Well, I would say that this program is suitable for everyone who's looking forward to have the experience both in country and the outside country. So please join our program, and I'm looking forward to be your Vun Pi Khan.
Wonderful. Thank you. Last but not least, Poo, please.
Yep. If you want to know whether you're fit for this program, you're going to ask yourself, do you argue with your friends fairly often? Because I do.
Very good.
Do you like talk about politics with your parents, your friends? Because I do. Do you think the challenging problems in our world society is worth paying attention to? Because I do. And if you agree with me, then PGS might be for you.
Wow, what a powerful ending. Yeah. Well, thank you very much, Bai Boon and Poo, for such a great introduction and presentation for PGS program. Thank you so much. ขอบคุณครับ
ขอบคุณครับ
ขอบคุณครับ Excellent. Well, thank you very much. Well, we learned a lot, right? Both the campus life and then, you know, the Bai Boon and Poo are just great speakers that we have learned so much and got inspired to become part of this PGS program.